a time in Saskatoon. Spring ain't gonna come too soon. As I'm walking down Avenue C, I'm stopping at the Sally Ann to see if they can lend a hand and help a brother out when he's down. They do all that they can do, hopefully enough to see me through this cold snap that we're in. Nights are coming and I'm scared, 'cause I ain't got nowhere to keep me warm till the morning light. And I see headlights come my way. I wanna run but decide to stay. God damn, I should've ran for my life. You see, I'm a native boy living on this native soil. They don't like seeing us out at night, so they load me up and away we go. I pass the lights of them city homes. Stop the car, and they said, have you ever been on a Starlight tour with the Saskatoon boys in blue? Those northern lights are so pretty when it's 40 below. It's the end of the line for you and I, Chief. How far can you go on frozen feet? It's the Starlight tours of Saskatoon. Starlight tours of Saskatoon. They kicked me out and there I stood, wondering, wishing how I could find my way out of here. So I started my walk toward the city lights, and I fought with all my might until I couldn't go anymore. So I laid down in that frozen hell. I couldn't cry and I couldn't yell, and I knew that I wasn't going home. No one was there to hold me tight, and as I froze to death that night, I recall the last words I ever heard. Have you ever been on a Starlight tour with the Saskatoon boys in blue? Those northern lights are so pretty when it's 40 below. It's the end of the line for you and I, Chief. How far can you go on frozen feet? It's the Starlight tours of Saskatoon. It's the Starlight Tours of Saskatoon.